Hello student, today I am going to explain simple future in active to passive. One sentence is here, we will help you. Here, will, it means, here is simple future. When we change the sentence into passive voice, then what will be? Same thing which I earlier told you, means in other tenses I told you. Interchanging of subject and object. First thing, interchanging of subject and object. After that, will or shall. Then, be. One new thing is here, be. After that, third form, by and object. Then first thing, interchanging of subject or object. Number two, what is number two? Will or shall. Number three, be. Number four, third form of the verb. Number five, by. In this way, we can change the sentence into passive voice. Now, we will help you. We here subject, you object. Now, when we change it into passive voice, they will change their place. They will change their place. Here, it will be here or it will be here. Now, what will? You will be helped by us. Us is the object of we. In this way, you will be helped by us. First, we will help you. When we change it into passive voice, you will be helped by us.